On February 1, 2003, the Space Shuttle Columbia disintegrated upon re-entering Earth's atmosphere, resulting in the tragic loss of all 7 crew members. The disaster was caused by damage to the shuttle's thermal protection system during launch 16 days earlier.